Miss me? I remember when I lost my mind.
Trying to stay inside the lines. Ian and Mickey, I think that they are the ones that showed true passionate love in the show, even with the dysfunctional lifestyle they've both grown up in.
Because they just truly care for one another. They're not sort of playing these games anymore, which I think usually the relationships of the Gallagher siblings, they tend to play these games.
So that's kind of been the fun thing exploring this year, is because here it is, a perfect example of love between Ian and Mickey, and then this outside influence with him being bipolar comes in and challenges that love and puts it at the test.
Ian has kind of been the one who's always wanted more and pushed Mickey for more, for him to commit, for them to be there for each other. And Mickey has really stepped up to the plate and started really caring for Ian.
Maybe it's because he hasn't experienced it before that I think the ferocity with which he dives into it and will defend it at any cost, I think that that's makes for a really dynamic character and someone that you really root for.
The Gallaghers enjoy danger and a hard edge, and Mickey is softening. Maybe that's a result because of his parents and the relationships he's seen, and even with what his sister as the guys that she was attracted to growing up, you know, the fact that it needs to be a little wild and dangerous.
They don't always see eye to eye about what Ian needs, which I think is very realistic for people with bipolar and the people around them who love those people.
No matter what is telling you that who you love or what you love is wrong, if you're not hurting anyone, what can be wrong with it? There can't be anything wrong with that. So yeah, I truly hope that Mickey can have romance in his life. He does. He has beautiful romance.
I think the Gallaghers have all obviously been through so much in their life that they feel emotionally that they don't deserve success or love or happiness.
If there weren't any love in their lives, if they were just unparented children, then I wouldn't have a lot of hope for them. But there's so much love that runs between them that I guess I hope they could find romantic love that reflects the kind of love they've received from their siblings.
And the great thing about this show is that I think it highlights that while there's a lot of challenging and depressing things about poverty, people who live in poverty also have love and joy and personal connections that may even be greater than people who have a lot more wealth.
I know the odds are against them having successful loving relationships, but the odds are against the Gallaghers on every single level. That's what the series is about.
Because I know somewhere deep down in my heart, I still love you.